That's his look. And that's where he's been scoring this year.
Oh, turn back the clock there to block Trevor Booker. And desperate to get to the basket and score. And he does. Hey. And the basket.
Now down here, you're going to see the nice reaction. You know, back in the day when he was a defender, let's face it, he was 12 times all defense, 9 times on the first team. Now, you like the reaction here because he gets double teamed and he was pressured, but he said,
QB and I anxiously await the email to find out where we're flying. Kobe, nice. Number 2.
Well, they're playing to him. There's no doubt about it.
For the Lakers?
Yeah, they like his talent. He's got a lot of bounce, a lot of energy. Every night he gives them a strong move.
Kobe to the basket.
Oh, pretty.
And one.
And also, Nance's quickness to go pick Kobe up off the floor. Now, here's your pick and roll. All right, now was a pick and step back. You're going to play soft. I'm going to get that jumper. Now, this is just Kobe at his best. He knew that there was a potential shot block. Watch him come underneath so that the defender cannot go for the block shot. Great move. 50 guy getting everything that's loose.
Kobe.
Oh, boy.
Gets a 2.
Oh, boy.
4 in a row for Bryant after missing his first 5. Joe Ingles, the second-year Aussie, 29 years old, knocks out of there. Look at Kobe. Give me the ball. Feeling it. Fire it.
Oh,
got the ball!
This is like old times now, the distance and the degree of difficulty where he shot it from.
He might not score 50. He might shoot 50 times. 11 shots so far in the first 9.5. Kobe hit 5 in a row and got him going at Staples. Kobe's farewell night. Here's one of the greats in his own right. Hall of Famer Shaquille O'Neal, courtside.
Well, you know,
Bryant on the drive.
Nice. Yeah, anytime he's gone to basket tonight, Mike, he's been able to blow right by the defender.
There we go.
Well, this is his best. See, he'll wear you out with the ball fakes, and then once he makes his move, he'll take advantage of the rotation people. If you're not there quick enough, he's
going. And then the Lakers gave a foul. Kobe came out. 3 is for 3.
That was a dagger. That's the old Kobe main threshold. There's been nobody like this guy. He's been able to execute at all Hall of Fame level under incredible injuries.
Kobe, the road has come to an end. You've been an unbelievable mentor to me.
I just want to say thank you and appreciate what you did for myself and for the game.
You know, we love you, Cole, and we'll see you soon.
Amazing, amazing career, man. Good luck on retirement. Kobe Bean, salute my brother. Enjoy retirement.
Second half, the final half of basketball and the great Hall of Fame career of Kobe Bryant. On the other side of the break, Sage Steele. Doug Collins, Jalen Rose standing by across the street here in Los Angeles for the Toyota halftime.
Yeah, try to get after it. You're going to see early on, this is just a great crossover, and he goes in and scores in the trap. Now, this one you really like, that's the old patented, I'm going to pull up mid-range game. Now, here he reads the defense perfectly. He looked like a young colt on that move right there. Now, this one, all right, little ball fake. I fade back. I hit the fadeaway. We saw him do that so many times. Now, this one, that was a bobble catch. And behind the three-point line, still able to put it in. This one, right in your face. I'm going strong to the rim. Now, here, nice ball fake. Step in into my favorite spot behind the three-point line. Now, you look at it. 7 for 20
for the blood drench, mm-hmm. You know, the circulation of the blood, then the elbow, all right, then the bad finger, and then the shoulder.
Leads it the other way, Kobe off the wing. Hayward staying right with him. Bryant scores anyway.
And you see, remember what Jack said when Lisa...
Fans start to stand when he gets some space. Couldn't get the roll on the three, but he's going to have another shot at it. To the basket, Kobe.
They wanted a dunk, though. Yeah, they're happy with the hoop. If he ever dunked it, they would have fallen out of their seats.
They're up and out of them anyway. 6 points in 53 seconds.
Now, that's just Kobe at his best. Gave you the crossover, and then came in and switched hands. This one, That was his patented move. The fadeaway in your face, going away. And this one, I'm just going strong.
Big offseason for the Lakers. Bryant on the drive to the basket, hangs and scores.
There you go. He's scoring in spurts.
I'm looking to see if it's a clear path foul or not.
Now just watch. Yep. He's really working here, okay? Now this is, I'm coming down in. I still have to get by the shot blocker. Played the glass. Gets a little bit of a, you know, to help me on that rebound, but he gets it.
Kobe, who loves soccer from that time in Italy, a little foot skills there. They're checking if it's a clear path foul. They go to the replay center. Terrific journalist for the NBA.com. Kobe baseline over Neto has 32.
Hey, listen, Joey Crawford's dad won in the
46 game, so just under a third. Hits the three. 35 on the farewell night for Kobe. Putting on a show. One last. It's all good. Over Ingles, it'll be a three.
I don't like who's coming here.
Going to the basket. 37 for Bryant.
Well, it was a, you know, a moving forearm.
Right, it was.
Nice move by Kobe down inside. You got to admit.
But he has it taken away by Nance.
Come on, now, you got to get a score here.
Huertas is seeking Kobe for three.
Yes. See, he said, hey, Yubi, I heard the three for 16. I'm just going to keep you quiet over there.
40-point game for the 122nd time, for the first time since November of 2014. Kobe going out in style. That Jordan didn't do it against the Bulls. Bryant here hits another three. 43. Guarded by Bryant. Kobe's got the fourth. Ahead ahead to Clarkson.
Nice look up, nice pass.
As this farewell season has gone on, many have been asked, what was your Kobe moment? What's your favorite moment? Just look, to gander at all the images from the Lakers to Team USA, the 81-point game in this building against Toronto a decade ago, the championships, the parades, the celebrations. Many people disliked Kobe, rooted against him over the years, because he came in and he wanted that adversarial relationship with the road fans. But this year it has been hugs with the great players from the other teams. On his farewell night, double comes, pitch to Clarkson, late shot clock, Clarkson.
Nice. We have nine players from Brazil this year. I think that would surprise a lot of people.
45. D'Angelo Russell for the Lakers.
All night long, every time that he gets down in the paint.
Is what Byron Scott has referred to him as. He and Kobe have a very special, unique bond. Bryant gets to the basket and has 47 points. The crowd here at Staples as Kobe comes to the line, perhaps for the last time. Hayward sizing up Larry Nance, got to the basket, had it knocked away. In the hands of Kobe. We'll see if he gets 50 here. Bryant going to the basket. Kobe,
yes.
Bryant!
There it is!
A 50-point game in his farewell. It's a 6-point game, so the Lakers are in this one down the stretch. And there it is, the first player to end his career with a 50-point game. 30. Bryant from 14 has 53. Unbelievable stuff tonight.
You're getting excited with this 50 business, all right?
Kobe's got the Lakers' last check. Bryant for three. Got it all! Thank you. last bit of him being left out here tonight. He scored the Lakers' last 13. He has 56 points.
The stamina tonight, the fact that he's been working so hard from half court to the rim on so many drives, the fact that he is still looking at the
Mack is off of the three, rebound by Russell.
Here they have a chance.
The Lakers down one. Will Kobe give them one last gamer? Bryant on the move with the jumper. He got it! 58 points! And the Lakers lead! Great. And on his final night, it's one last glimpse of greatness for Shizzle. Utah will go up the floor with Hayward. 13 seconds left. Hayward on the drive. Layup no good. Rebound gets in the hands of Kobe, throws it ahead to Clarkson, and Clarkson will dunk it. 4.1 to go, timeout Utah. Shaq together one more time in a moment of Laker glory. And Bryant will leave here.
Yeah, I'll take him.
Building, there are plenty of cheers, also some tears. Some folks are misty-eyed, emotional at this moment. Lyles misses, and the Lakers close out Kobe Bryant's career with a win and one of the great farewell performances in any sport at any time, authored by one of the NBA's all-time greats. Kobe Bryant, 60 points, 23 in the fourth quarter of his farewell game.
Man! Guys, you know, it's, I can't believe how fast 20 years went by. I mean, this is crazy. This is absolutely crazy. And, you know, to be standing here at center court with you guys, my teammates behind me, and appreciating all this, you know, the journey that we've been on. You know, we've been through our ups and been through our downs. And I think the most important part is that we all stay together throughout. You know, I grew up a diehard, I mean a diehard Laker fan. Diehard. I mean, I knew everything about every player that's ever played here. So to be drafted and then traded to this organization and to spend 20 years here, I mean, you can't write something better than this. And I'm more proud of the fact that not about the championships, but about the down years. because we didn't run. We didn't run. We played through all that stuff, and we got our championships, and we did it the right way. And all I can do here is just thank you guys. Thank you guys for all the years of support. Thank you guys for all the motivation. Thank you for all the inspiration. And, you know, what's funny, the thing that had me cracking up all night long was the fact that I go through 20 years of everybody screaming to pass the ball. Then on the last night, they're like, don't pass it. This has been absolutely beautiful, you guys. I can't believe it's come to an end. You guys will always be in my heart. And I sincerely, sincerely appreciate it. No words can describe how I feel about you guys. And thank you from the bottom of my heart. God, I love you guys. And I love you guys. And to my family, my wife Vanessa, our daughters Natalia and Gianna, you know, thank you guys for all your sacrifice. You know, for all the hours I spent in the gym working and training. And Vanessa, you holding down the family the way that you have. I can't, there's no way that I can thank you enough for that. So, yeah, from the bottom of my heart, thank you. And what can I say? Mamba out.